under attack.
I feel like I actually have to go searching for it. Ew.
Yeah, I'm still on the right side.
Oh, that's so disrespectful. She.
They're rightly going after everybody. She's playing both sides. I'll give her that. The only issue I have is that our fucking lane clearers aren't lane clearing. It's getting really aggravating. Oh, by the way, also, if y'all haven't bought Phantom yet, buy that shit.
It's a relic that lets you walk through, it gives you ghost walk, so you can pass through minions and enemy gods.
Minions, yeah, it's a new thing. Because they have an Odin. If he cages you, GG's if you don't have it.
And if you don't want to buy, if you don't want to buy its spec, whatever it's called, you
need to get prepared for Ace.
For what?
What would you call it? A rat?
Well, it depends. Like, you're not gonna get. You have to get. You do both. You get purification, and you get Phantom, or you can get
spectral armor,
something like that too. Spectral armor too, instead if you don't want to get Phantom.
I want to wear it.
Yo, I need to find out who Scylla's voice actor is because that voice.
Yo, this dude is a terrible lane clear. It doesn't help that I'm fucking lagging either. So like I'm missing skill shots that are easy.
Take a seat. Who are you playing as?
This hair. Fucking Neith.
Is that Terry?
What the fuck, yo? How's she critting so hard? Get the fuck out of here. She just used her ult.
By the time I noticed she was ulting, the bullet flew past me.
It's whatever.
Forging way.
She got caged.
She got caged. She
couldn't escape. Well, she's got a natural escape anyway, so it shouldn't be too bad.
She'd have the ult to get out. She didn't have ult.
An ally has been slain. Your left tower is under attack.
What kind of Odin tough one her is she?
Like, and then we got a Bologna who ain't engaging right way. Like, it's fucking weird right now. Like,
when scrubs are scrubby.
Well, like I see her running from people, and she's taking off from Hades, and Hades is like sitting on top of her too. Like, it's fucking hilarious. Like, I'm sorry, there's no reason for you to lose that fight.
There isn't.
I can ult them and slow them down, but like.
Yeah, I'm gonna need help in this lane because Neith can lane clear way faster than I can.
I'm about to come back over there now, but I'm trying to stay away from this fucking Ra too, because like he steals everything. Well, you won't be able to lane clear faster than her in the late game.
This dude does no magical damage whatsoever.
Killing spree.
Odin's behind you. Odin's behind you.
I can get away from him.
Cause Jing Wei is low key overpowered, and nobody realizes it. She is the best crit based god in this game right now.
All right. Okay.
Real Jing Wei.
I need to tell you guys about something real quick.
Don't tell me you're coming out the closet.
But the Doctor Strange trailer was incredibly godlike.
It was pretty lit. Nah, Wonder Woman was better.
Shut down.
Doctor Strange. The second trailer for Doctor Strange was incredibly broken, and I need to see this movie.
Chill. Wonder Woman was so much more lit.
Wonder Woman trailer was good.
Have you not seen it yet?
Nah, I avoid DC. You know, I avoid DC in general.
You need to not avoid this one because EOP.
Alright. I trust your judgment. Right, Tifoni, sir, I got you. Well, I will watch
it. Brawler State.
Go, Zoe!
Well, right. Yeah.
I can knock somebody out now. Y'all letting the Hades linger for too long. What?
That fucking Justice League trailer? That shit was good.
Oh.
Why did he do 6
Yo, like, damn it!
My bad.
No, fucking.
it's the randoms. They're not doing anything.
Like, the Bologna was, like, just sitting there watching the shit go down. Like, I Hades in my all, or just caught the fuck up. All calls, all kinds of caught the fuck up. All you had to do was push him back. Right back to my all. Bologna, you have a whip, bitch. Get out here and clear these minions.
Bludgeon is better for clearing minions.
Well, either she's not using anything. It doesn't matter. She's not, exactly. Thank you, Rich. Let's do something. I'm not asking so much.
Yeah.
Yeah, it spins around and does it.
After the move is done, every attack is a cleave.
Yeah, it's an area attack.
Your right tower is under attack. Like, there's no reason Hades should be here poking like the way he is right now. And now, I gotta clear on this side because the fucking... Just go ahead, man.
Damage for the win!
Listen, Chris, I knew I was in a shitty predicament and I'm probably gonna have to solo guard.
I know, that's why I told you to run.
I know. I'm probably gonna have to solo guard this tower for the entirety of this game. So I bought, Emperor's Armor to speed up its attack speed, which isn't even part of my build. Yes, it is. What are you talking about?
I'm out before this bitch try to alt me again.
Armor is important.
Armor is extremely important.
I died from poison. I'm done.
Yo, stop! You fucking idiot ass Raw, I swear to God!
That's what you get for being greedy.
Oh my fucking God. The actual fuck. I don't know what half these people are doing no more. Like, I can't even get into a good rhythm because every time I do anything, I gotta turn around and help somebody.
Don't.
Well, no, because then we really lose. Like,
I mean, we're just.
Have you seen how this game's been going? I can't even level right.
I can't either, but we don't got a choice. These randoms won't get good overnight. Damn, I missed. Oh well. I'm just gonna be the cute little girl.
Only thing
Bologna's
been doing was clearing minions. I have no idea what she's capable of. Yo, just turn around and fight him. Yo, fucking Arachne.
Odin's going over there.
It won't matter in 6 seconds. Oh, fuck.
An enemy has been slain. Take a
seat. Oh, don't run now, bitch. Got him. I had to get the fuck out of there so she wouldn't see me. That fucking Eve is actually decent.
Oh, I know. I'm having a hard time dealing with her. In fact, she's poking me down.
Hades hasn't done anything really. Like, he's 0-0-3 assists. Are you good over there? Or am I coming up? Oh, shit. Sorry.
I got ulted.
It's all good, man. Coming.
I was just about to say, I'm fine. And then, like, World Weaver hit me, and it was just like death. Why would you even challenge that as Jing Wei?
I wasn't trying to. Odin came out of hit up nowhere.
Oh, Odin, you bought that life. Bring your asses deep in this tower then. Matter of fact, here, I'm going to do you a favor. Yep, bring that ass.
Here, boy?
Think I won't play out these fucking minions. You crazy. That's fine. Come get it then.
betrayal of Eve.
Why say, Chris, what the fuck is you doing?
I'm dipping.
Surprise! Wait,
I dropped it to push him back, so he wouldn't do nothing stupid again. That's when I got my ult.
Man.
Like, I don't know what's going on with like, that fucking Rise, but...
I don't understand how they coordinated that.
Nope.
Every dark has a thing.
Very dark, early dog.
Fucking shitty-ass Bologna. Like, what are you doing, man? Do something!
She's trying to lane clear with Scourge. Because... she doesn't know how to play Bologna.
Like, lane clearing with Scourge is okay as long as you're just using it. Like, if you just activate it, the line attack does some decent damage.
An enemy
so then you can't,
slain.
Then it works, kinda. But afterwards, you want to switch to the hammer.
Killing spree!
Speaking of rat.
Fuck it. I don't want to be around them. I'll play for my goddamn self. No. No. I don't like when people are missing, like I'm lagging my ass off, I'm still hitting skill shots and shit.
Double kill.
Don't surrender. Don't surrender. We can win there.
There's a plan called surrender. I don't know who's trying to quit. It's too early for all that. Like, you won't know until a little later.
Is anyone else gonna say no?
Just say no. Just say no. Put it on no.
Your sweetie is mine.
I knew I was rapping that one and not came over here.
No, it wasn't me. I don't know who said surrender, but it wasn't me. I can honestly at this point play less.
Say no. Say no. CT Magic.
I said no. I already voted no.
There.
Take it.
Come
no,
here.
You saying no earlier.
Usually, I don't contribute to votes unless I don't want to play.
Same.
But I kind of want to, like, you know, stick my penis in this niece's mouth. But it's really hard because her mouth is closed.
Fuck!
An enemy has been slain.
I was rightly still chasing that weak ass Bologna and winning. Oh my fucking god. She needs to die.
She might.
Did she get another kill?
Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
My nigga. I'll try to get hit for you. I'm sorry, dude. Couldn't get there.
It's alright. I got tower ulted and trembled. Yeah. After I burnt my escape to run away, and they still caught up to me.
Out of here.
Killing spree.
Yo, this fucking Neathio!
She's good. I really can't get
probably
mad at
Terrence.
That.
She probably went home and started playing. What's the name I need? No. No, that's because that's that Terrence shit. I just spawned, but you know what? Pop, pop, cause.
Alright, I'm sorry.
And it always pays off. That shit's aggravating.
Damage for the win!
Fucking.
Your sister in law?
Your left Venus has been destroyed.
We don't have any of those. I got a sister in law, but you wouldn't want to have sex with her. She's gross.
I can attest to that.
No, she's fucking dead. Sierra's not that bad. That's funny. But that's like a inside joke. A bad one.
Your right Phoenix is under attack.
I was just trying to be nice, but
no. There was this one time, like I was carrying her. A fucking titty hit me in the face. I dropped her and threw up at the same time. No, I'm not lying, nigga. Like, that girl titty hit me in the face. I threw up. That shit was gross as fuck.
I mean, how bad?
Nah, they not. They, look, them things hang, nigga. If she hit me, I was like,
that'll work.
Yes. Yo, imagine if they got below orbit.
Let's just say the sun has set on the motherfucking titties.
I'm done. I can't. Oh God, I can't. I can't today. What's the matter, girl?
It's been a long time coming. Right.
Nobody's talking.
Somebody.
About
you. Titties. Two thumbs down.
An ally has been slain.
Do you know?
See?
You win this. Hold on. They could not win the match in 39 seconds.
They're about to win with fucking fire minions. This is fucking depressing. It's the team's just too mixed. It's like, you got people out here being their own guys doing dumb shit. It wouldn't be bad, but like, and then our Bologna is running.
Bruh.
She wasn't even trying to help Dre out. She was just legit fucking running.
She watched me die.
And now I know what I'm not going back. Fuck that. Fuck her. She would leave me. I promise you. I know. I see it. But there's not much I can do until I got there. Here. There's one, but I mean. Look, but what am I gonna do about this nigga?
Your Titan is under attack.
See? Can't even back away. Fucking fire means everywhere.
Ow, what happened?
Fire minions. There's too many of them. And everybody was dead. They just respawned. That's what I was trying to tell you. We're going to lose the fire minions.
That's fine.
I played enough Clash to know when you got beat. That's why I was like, it doesn't matter if we play or not. I don't care at this point. I don't know what the mother dudes are doing. The Bologna, clearly that somebody's playing on that guy's account. Or he was just really an arena guy.
You know, Clash is basically a mix of Arena and Conquest. Just, I'm like,
kind
of. It's like more of like a mix of Arena and Siege.
Are you trying to get in on this?
Conquest.
And,
Scrub.
Bring your tits.
Y'all talking about, I don't want to get on it anyway.
Well, we actually do a lot better with four players as opposed to like the extra randoms.
Get on right now, or else I will fight you through this mic.
Yo,
savage.
Yo, I have a level 20 right now, fucking acolyte dude in my game.
Same.
You about to be 25.
You want everyone here? You guys have it?
Yeah.
You guys all have everyone here?
Yes. We also have a guild.
Ooh, let me join.
Okay.
Can't suck.
Oh god, whatever. So what y'all wanna play? What match y'all wanna play then? Let's do Assault. I'd rather play with random gods, because if we do Siege with one extra random, and the dude's a butt-ass player. Yes, Eddie, I did. Fuck it.
What a douche. I was like, I'm sitting here like,
your mom. Snitch ass nigga.
So you had dad thinking I called him a dirty fucking, what did he call it? Dirty old dirty bastard. So like,
Dick called him something like that.
No, you called him that shit.
Speaking of which, you called him? You know he had back surgery or some shit.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry, grandma's down there to take care of his ass.
She is. I saw her too.
Yeah. Aww. I'm not even gonna call. I'm about to delete my Facebook, so.
But he's about that life. Hey.
Like, no lie, I deleted my Facebook for like 30 minutes, but then my homeboy hit me up saying some bitches looking for me. So I jumped back on.
Wow.
Dead serious. That's exactly how it went down.
Alright.
Like, what? Titties?
I'm down.
My next question is, did you get to see the titties?
No.
Because that would have made it worth it.
That would make it worth it. I mean, anybody push X yet? Nobody? Everybody? We're in here? No? Maybe?
What?
Push your X.
Yo, get off that shit, man. Play some what's the name.
Play some what's the name? Sure, I'll play some what's the name, Eddie.
Good thing you know what I'm talking about, bitch.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
I placed another one to
I'm talking about Neverwinter. Duh.
I'm like, oh, right.
Duh.
I wonder where you got that.
Duh.
That doesn't help.
Duh. Yo, what the fuck is going on? Thor!
No.
And Gregory, bruh? Gregory is like a level 25 controller right now.
Who the fuck is Gregory?
My controller wizard.
Oh, yes.
Never mind. Wait, please.
Gregory is the boss.
Please, I don't want Thor.
I would have been fine with any of these gods but Thor.
No, I don't
Did
want
you
Thor. I can't. I missed it. I wasn't paying attention.
Damn, son. I already hear that.
Listen, I'm carrying the team.
Nope.
I'm carrying the team.
You wish. They gave me the... Nigga, stop playing.
I'm carrying this team. You should watch me.
Okay.
Just stay back and watch me.
Okay. That sounds like a plan.
Janus is a Master 60 God.
Go home, smite, and get your TV. And put it in there and watch me. And watch me play.
I'm recording, so let's go. Let's see it.
You know one thing? I don't play with her, but I'm pretty good with it.
I can't join. What's this? I don't
know. Any guy has done. There is battle to be met.
I can't do it any guy
here yet.
I'm new pressure.
Not that type of word. My eyes are burning. Oh, why did I get sprint? Wow.
I mean,
no, by meditate, it's assault.
He wasn't thinking because he may be incapable of thinking. Dun dun dun.
You the only dude with some sprint. That's fucking tight.
And I'm the only one that doesn't have boots.
Well, I got some of my boots, but I bought Stone of Gaia first. Because health is everything, and everybody knows that. Come on, Zeus, bring your ass out there.
Oh, you. Nope. I can't with you next. You suck. I got hit because of you.
Hmm? Well, you in there?
When y'all see me activate my bird bomb, go in.
It's also harder for me.
I didn't even see Thor get hit.
Because I'm legit going to drop my fucking everything on this kitten. Zeus is getting real stupid. I don't know. Who's the need? Oh my god, why didn't you do that?
Chris, you're too deep.
Well, I was trying to just weaken them, but nobody actually did anything I thought they were gonna do.
I did something to put my throw down.
Well, I did, but then I got my ass beat because team.
What the fuck? I can't do it at all.
Of course you didn't, Rich. You... Did you sleep with her?
Who the fuck is our Yimirio, like, nigga?
Was it good, Rich?
What are you doing?
Give me Rich. You want me to pull some? Do you want me to pull some imaginary strings?
Yes.
Yes, my beard does hold all my power. Jokes are for Valhalla. With a Valkyrie and a
look at this. How is he getting bopped so free?
The answer is sucks.
You said what? Oh.
Like, don't we have a... Hey, next, you should... Shit, too late. He's already back in tower. Okay, off that nigga. Just sitting there. When that Bakas lands, I'm about to get him. What the fuck?
You want me, Rich?
What's going on?
Huh? You want me to pull some imaginary strings? I'm like, I saw this girl, I'm like, your friend Rich says he wants to do stuff to you.
That was close. What are you saying?
I'm gonna tell Jasmine that you want her to do things to you.
Sexually. Who the fuck is Jasmine?
Hopefully
you don't play like that. Who the fuck is Jasmine?
I can.
It's okay. Watch your step.
Who the fuck is Jasmine?
Oh, Rich is like, it's okay if you do, but it's okay if you don't.
It's his cousin.
The one from Capital?
Yeah.
Wait, which one? I have three cousins that go to Capital.
The light-skinned one from Capital?
No.
Okay.
Hey, stun that Zeus for me real quick, like a Cajun. With y'all. Like, pop him with y'all. Just do it. Oh, never mind, he's running back. What do you mean, no? That's part of teamwork, dude. It's not a fucking waste if I can cage him and then go in. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, dude.
Kick him. Kick him now.
Oh.
No.
You
idiot.
You use the stun for engagement.
You kill feeling bitch.
Jesus, I can at least cage them and you could have ran back in and done things.
No. You remember, Rich, when we were talking about kill stealing with alt? Yeah. All Neath is good for. That's all he just said. All the shitty Neath players, that's all they do.
Legit had a whole plan on how to get this done correctly. That is a sound fucking plan, if I've ever heard one. Get this little midget, he can't do nothing.
I kinda don't got the help to chase, and I kinda don't got the help to stand near him. I'm sorry, you're dependent on a single skill to be good with a character that has other moves.
Well, I was trying to tank for people, but whatever.
It's okay, Chris. It's okay. Because hammer throw OP.
So, you guys
want to
kick me after this match or not?
No, why would I? Look, man, you're going to learn at some point. You have to.
But not with us.
Because you can't sit here and be dependent on just using her ult to get kills. You actually have to engage with it occasionally.
And do other things.
And that's what, like, every god. Like, for instance, I use my cage to save people's lives, and I run with it, and I use it defensively to block our portal in arena. Like, you have to look outside the box and shit like that.
Nice's ult is actually better.
Like, for instance, like right now, it is. Like, right now, this Rod is looking mad vulnerable, and I'm the only one up here hitting his ass.
I died for that, Chris.
It's okay, dude. Like, it's whatever at this point.
I mean, I'm not expecting anything. This is assault. I hate this mode.
Yeah. Well, we actually got a good team. This is actually a really good team.
Except I don't play Ra, so...
Ra's mad easy.
Not Ra, I mean Thor. I don't play Thor. Where's Stone Guy at? I found it.
Okay.
Freaking shield, bro. So annoying.
Well, my thing too is like, all right, right now you're level 8. The best thing you can do is to even if not you getting the kill, helping somebody get the kill will give you the assist to get what you need.
I mean, wait a minute, Rich. Do you know if she has a boyfriend or not?
I can't freaking get Vargas.
It doesn't
matter, dude. It's fine. Like, really.
Who else around there might
heal in a
second?
I'm bored.
Push R1. There's no point right now. You gotta let Rod one of them come out. If they don't come out, you can't chase them inside. I can cage him, but
I kinda wanna hear her reaction to it. I'm doing it for kicks and giggles. Yeah, I finally got a kill.
Get the Zeus.
Zeus?
Zeus, well, he was squishy. Now they healed each other. They legit just popped their fucking meditate, both of them. I can tell you now, Zeus has no ult though. He's like, he has nothing. I think Burke got this whole kit trying to like wear off against me. It's okay.
I couldn't finish the coordination thing. Yo, oh, never mind. I'm sorry. I was about to squeeze this little puppy. Because she's trying to steal my sandals again. I mean, I can do more than shoot fireballs. I can raise dark tentacles from the ground. It's gonna be like a B-list horror movie.
It's fucking gross.
Because you know you saw my tentacles in Neverwinter.
Can I set sides on that shit?
Wait a minute.
I can't set sides.
Wait a minute. Isn't Dizzy the mother of, oh, crap.
Yes.
Oh. Some Egyptians seem to have been blind. It's actually rather
fetching. That's that is so. Aw, oh, come on.
You are in for a world of pain. I bring the thunder and the lightning.
I don't know what that is.
And the earth! An enemy has been slain.
Who won the fight?
I should just do this. Papa don't have a hawk.
I can't see.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I said I couldn't see.
I know, not you. Not you, damn it. I know you couldn't see.
You wasn't there. You don't know my struggles.
I was right in front of you. What are you talking about? I was the one pushing that engage. Don't go there with me right now, Dre.
How close are you guys to being done?
We can quit in like 30 seconds.
If you let me finish this combo, then I'll quit.
No, I'm getting the fuck out of here. It's too much. That's too fucking much. Let's not do that, man.
Once I land this combo, I'll be happy and I'll play some fight.
Because I'm gonna just sit here and get my free HP back because Gaia Stone OP. Yep, friend just died. Do something. Nope. Whole lot of nothing.
Give me strength.
Put my shield up. Don't give a fuck.
Touch it. No. Never mind. Don't touch it.
HP boys.
HP where?
Well, he came in. Doesn't matter.
The fuck?
Everybody,
Scotty is broken.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Didn't I say this like 2 seconds ago?
But in Assault, she is so much worse.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Why are you trying to eat the eyes off?
Take the quit.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
Damn.
They said no.
Your middle
said no.
Is under attack.
So we can't quit. The two randoms were like, we're gonna play it through. And I'm sitting here like, I don't want to play it through.
An enemy has been slain.
Well, they already got a Phoenix, dude.
Double kill.
You can't get what we need going on. Like, legit. I've seen... Like, look at Scotty. Like, just kill this bitch. Like, we, like all the other gods just running through, looking like to do whatever they want to do.
An enemy.
I gotta chase this bitch down on my own. Fucking hilarious.
We were trying to stop Fafnir from killing the Phoenix.
Dude, there's no point. He was gonna take whatever he wanted to take. Yo, skip past Zeus. Just fuck him. Fuck him. Like, it's four of us and everybody just fucking stop.
I'm too squishy to be tanking. That Ymir should have been the first one in.
He should have, but of course he stopped.
To shatter mountains!
Yo, what the fuck? Why can't I do that? Yo, I suck. Fuck.
Do you, Rich?
So hard. I get a little bit. Character's hard as shit.
As long as it's titties, it's cool. Right? It tastes delicious.
This is the best milk ever created.
Damn, Dre, your lucky kill is hilarious. You're like one ahead of fucking,
me?
Nexus, yeah. Y'all looking real bad right now.
I don't play up. Thor.
Yo, Ymir, just turn around and run, dude. Oh my god, he's gonna sit there and get his ass beat. Just turn around and run. Just fuck it, dude.
Save him, Chris.
I can't, I'm dead.
Save
nobody.
See, Chris, you could have made that argument and it could have been really valid.
If Scotty's gone, you can kill her.
That's not how that works.
They're all mages, fuck it.
You know, Scotty can be good without the dog. I've proven that.
She's actually really good without the dog.
I've beaten people without the dog. All these fruity names.
If y'all don't get out, shit.
Listen, I am drunk.
An ally has been slain.
No, in the game, Eddie. He's talking about in the game, not like in real life.
Shut down.
Same. Because Josh was over here.
I miss all the fun shit that happened this weekend.
What about like the party I had?
Not pretty lit.
I can do it. Yay!
So are we playing Neverwinter or are we still playing Smite?
Well, I can't play Neverwinter until the shit finishes downloading.
As he's background downloading like all the porn?
I might be. Actually, let's see how far along it is. It is done downloading. I'm playing.
What?
Neverwinter finished downloading.
This dude took his horse to the car wash. I'm done.
Where did Chris go?
He's resetting his router.
No, I gotta finish this combo before I stop playing.
You got time. Chris is resetting his router.
Yo, this is legit hard as shit. Yo, fucking air dash character.
That shit is funny as hell. When Chris is trying to be super nice, and then he inboxes me, so shit on the low, and I'm just like, well, you should have just took my advice and do what I said. But nope.
No, he should have just said, I agree.
You got an artifact with civility.
Artificer? You're an artificer.
A what?
Oh my god, this dude just told me he smashed this girl that I wanted to do stuff with since way back when, but I couldn't. And now that she's old enough, everyone but me has smashed. Upset. I hate the fact that I have morals. Morals be killing me.
So what are we doing now?
Waiting for Chris's router to be fixed so that he can get back on and keep playing.
Playing what?
I don't know. Whatever he wants to play when he gets on. When your girlfriend sees your penis for the first time.
Why am I fucking it up?
He's from Drake, what do you want me?
Who's asking?
Nexus.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna decline for the simple fact that I know I'm gonna win and I don't wanna play you.
Oh, what? Yeah. You can't beat me.
You can't beat me.
No, you can't. He can't beat me.
That's fine. Whatever you need.
You sure?
Whatever you need to tell yourself. Yeah. Whatever you need to tell yourself.
Come on, only one of me. I'm already in your party. Only one of me.
Like I said, no.
Why?
Give him one up, man. Damn, why are you scared?
I mean, who's scared?
Only one of me.
I don't like wasting my time.
I think he's just saving time, honestly.
Yeah, I wasted my time 1v1ing the last person. It's horrible, and all he did was complain.
I wasted time this time. Come on.
And I've seen the way you play Neith. No. It's legit a waste of time.
I'm pretty sure I'm better than you. I don't know.
I could be every person in this party.
His attempts to aggro his attempts to aggro are failing miserably. Because I was going to say, Rich knows what the FGC stands for. We know what happens to people that like to talk big. But at the end of the day, I'm a god. I will eat you.
Rich is upset. This fucking combo, though. Yo, what the fuck? Why can't I do this shit now? I'm so upset right now. Alright, there we go.
Huh. Well, that blows.
Oh, I did too early.
I'm gonna just go back to playing Final Fantasy.
Or you can jump on this.
Ow.
Is it going on her?
When do you want me?
When you get better.
When do you want me? I'm gonna keep asking until you say yeah.
Alright, he'll one leave on you for $5.
I wouldn't even do it for that.
Let me get the $5, Andre. Like, come on.
Listen, if he can keep asking, I'm just gonna mute him.
That's fine. I don't care if you win. I want $5. Like, I will fund it. Like, just win.
Oh god. You know he's not gonna pay up, right?
He probably isn't.
Hey, yo, Rich, relax with those buttons, though.
Yup, I like this combo.
Like, he was going ape shit on those buttons, yeah. I feel bad for them. You gotta press them with love, yo. Gently.
Listen, there's no gently with this character. Fuck. Like, do what I want you to, bitch.
Don't talk to Dizzy like that.
Listen, I talk to my whoever I want. It's my bitch.
I mean, before or after she sticks a dildo in your ass.
Nigga, what?
I said before or after she sticks a dildo in your ass.
There is no dildo involved.
Yet.
Ever. So you winning me my followers or nah?
No.
Damon.
I was gonna say, you know full well I don't do money matches.
I know, but it's my money though.
Doesn't matter. I'm against that concept of gambling. That aspect.
No, he's winning. Like, I wouldn't put money if I knew he was gonna lose. Why?
He's still at it.
I guess.
Sadly.
Just beat him real quick. Like, you gotta wait till we finish the combo before we can play whatever we're playing anyway, so.
Fine.
Oh. Dang, I'm
not getting $5 out of this, though.
You won't be able to get the $5.
Yes, I will.
How?
Yo, PayPal, bro.
He's not gonna pay up.
You don't know that.
Alright, I'm waiting for him to join.
I thought when we won, I think he was gonna say yes.
Oh my fucking god. You shit talked for like 10 minutes, now you're not playing him? I hate you.
I generally hate you as a person.
I'm streaming. I'm streaming. So, he knows that I'm waiting for him.
Once you do this, you will know the wrath of me. I know what player I'm playing.
The wrath?
I hope. I don't want to play somebody and be disappointed at my own win.
Why you talking to men like that, man? He's garbage.
Because I've seen him play, and I can say that it was garbage. Did you not hear your own brother?
Damn you.
Did you not hear your own brother?
What?
When Chris was talking about him?
Yes, when we were having that small little argument about him using his ult to do something other than steal kills, and he tried to argue it, then you know he's just one of those players. He'll never be good. It's fine.
Damn! Make it draft? No draft. I'm gonna go draft.
You make the man gotta prove himself now. Like, that's probably so much hard shit. Like, how could he not try to prove himself?
Let's see who he tries to ban to stop me.
Like, the shit you talking right now is like...
They're playing right now.
Yeah.
Why don't you ban me? I wasn't even gonna use her.
That's fine. You don't need to. I'm not banning to take away your advantages.
Damn, he's still talking shit.
Cause legit, that was gonna be the second character I banned. I was gonna ban Loki next. I had the cursor sitting on him too. Well, that made this easier.
When you see him punching the throat.
I was gonna use an assassin in the first place.
Mm-hmm. I don't wanna deal with her either.
You son of a bitch. Exactly the person I was about to use too.
What, Jingwei? Oh, had I known that, I shouldn't have banned her.
Yo, Jingwei is so bad.
But Jingwei excels at 1v1s.
She, I mean, kinda. She's still bad though.
Medusa.
Nah. You know, Rich, do you want to know what the sad part is? It's draft, and since I get first pick, he gets to counter pick me.
Medusa.
I know, I get first bans, but I get first ban and first pick, but he gets second pick. So, there's a disadvantage there. Which I'm perfectly fine with. Because it was the same thing with the last person, too. He saw me pick Scotty, and he picked Shibalanke.
I'm so upset. Why can't I do this combo? Like, I'm so fucked.
Rich, put the stick down. Stand up. Take a deep breath and try again. No.
I will have my revenge.
Literally, like when I was doing that Karen trial that I couldn't do, I literally got up, walked outside, walked a block, came back and tried it again and still failed. So I turned the PlayStation off.
I'm gonna try it for like another 10 minutes. If I don't get it by then, then I'm just gonna say fuck it.
I was trying to go for a quick 12-1v1 with 100,000 gold level 20, but never mind.
Nah. We're playing at a modified ranked duel settings.
No, my problem is, Andre, is that I'm doing it too fast. Like, when I get what I want to happen, like, I rush the combo and I do shit too early.
Human air, then, you know, deep breath, relax.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm just getting the motion, man. I'm sorry. I'm already worried about too much today.
If I knew who was gonna pick Rat, I would have picked the mage.
Are you think that you can talk to Rat faster with a mage?
Uh huh. I would have picked Isis, and you would have been so upset.
Huh. Yeah, can't you just stun him and his ult is so separate? Right?
Yeah, but with Isis, I can backpedal and hit him with my full combo.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, because Isis doesn't lose any movement speed.
If she goes the same speed back, forward, and backwards.
Yep. Especially when she's using her lane clear. So while he's trying to dash in, I'm moving back at the same speed he's running forward. He's gonna have to burn Kit just to catch up. Legit on the edge. Like, I saw the circle. Huh?
I didn't think I was gonna make it.
I mean, you got pretty close. But now you have no choice but to run. Heavy back now. Wow. I didn't. Uh-oh. I'm sorry, did you want that?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Not very long. Let me know when you're ready.
Yeah, I just gotta finish this 1v1. I mean, I might. But if it makes you feel better so you can sleep at night, that's cool. That way you can tell all your friends that you accomplished something in life.
Wow, that was harsh.
Yeah! I mean, listen, beating me is an accomplishment for most people, so.
I don't know, I would feel very cheap.
You wanna put that into practice, Eddie?
Pain. Yeah, I definitely would. To me, a game is a game no matter how you look at it.
It is. So, but to some people, getting that win against certain people is worth more.
Yeah.
Like, beating Nero would be an accomplishment because that guy never takes an L.
Not true. I beat him in tournaments and winners finals. You can hold that. I don't care.
He must have had an off day. Cough, cough.
Nah, he was pretty good, actually.
I'm
hurt, though. Down on my skills right now.
I don't doubt your skills. I have just been in the landslide that is a Neroy wave.
No, you're right. Neroy is still godlike. So, I completely understand.
Is Demon Bull really worth it?
I'm Street Fighter 4, so it was Chun-Li versus his Ibuki. Not one. That match is terrible.
Aww.
Fucking Chun-Li being trapped back, being butt and shit. Did you play?
What are you eating?
Did you pick a move yet? Yo, Jamar, you're killing this phone.
I'm mad I missed a skill shot when I should have gotten it.
Fall before me!
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Demon Bull? Demon Bull. I got a knife. I got enough power to take it. Oh no, I'm telling you that so you don't go there. You went there? Wow. I'm mad he did that. I mean, if you need Demon Bull to win, then I'm sorry that you're that trash that you can't push minions into a tower and attack it.
Yo, kills are important, dude.
Why are you running? I'm shocked he didn't say why didn't I auto attack him, even though I was in range.
Hold still.
Duh. Yes. No. Yes.
Yeah, but you don't understand. You're so worried about the kills that you're not paying attention to everything else, which is fine.
What are you talking about? I'm still trying to go after your tower.
That's not the point.
I'll make them feel pain.
That's why. That's why when you were running away, I didn't try to auto-attack you. I know how long it takes before the respawn timers hit 20 to 30 seconds. Especially since the time gets changed when it's 1v1. You recovering health at the tower will take longer than waiting a 5 to 8 second respawn timer.
Good attacks too.
That's fine.
Rat characters cool down faster than like almost any character in the game. Did Riot Doctor really just say something about pressing with a bell? You do say Ironmus is better than you with a bell.
Are you telling me you just now figured out that they have certain lines that they say to certain gods?
Yes.
Wow. You don't pay attention to this game.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, why is it attacking me?
Wow, that came out too fast. I thought I'd have time.
Yo, I will come
back.
Why are you lagging?
Bruh, his tower survived one basic attack left. It's got like 4 points of health.
I'm dead.
Same.
I'm so upset. This guy.
That's fine.
I can't play this character in lag.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Where are you at?
Damage camp.
Oh my gosh. And you're doing big boy damage.
I'm not.
How would you know?
Oh my fuck. Jesus Christ. You can do that in 4-frame lag. Alright, that's cool, I guess.
Fall before me.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy.
So
your middle Phoenix is under attack.
You went through jungle.
I'm sorry, you're playing for kills. I'm playing to actually, you know, win. You took tower while I snuck around and took Phoenix. To me, that's a trade that I'm willing to take.
Bio minions.
So, you have no choice but to take Demon Bull. And you know what? I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm not even gonna go over there. Even at full build, the time it'll take you to take Demon Bull, I'm gonna be pushing Titan. Okay. You knew which is more important.
Look into my eyes. Not even death can save you from me.
You must not know how OP Rattasker is.
It's not about being OP. Because Rattasker is not OP, they nerfed him because people were complaining that he was overpowered.
He really wasn't.
Yeah, he was. That's why they nerfed him. Literally, they gave him a new kit and then nerfed it in the next patch. Just like that. And the reason why they changed his kit was because he wasn't good.
What I was talking about.
That was before his rework.
He had those four acorns. He wasn't really that good to me.
No, he was still good. You knew how to use him. But the skill required to use him was just too high.
Crap. I thought you hit me.
Wait for it. Oh. Oh, he saw me this time. Huh. 800. That puts me at 19. I could do that.
Oh, my poor health. Oh, I'm dead. I just got tempted so hard now.
I hate him so much with a passion. Why are you?
He's bad.
I can't deal with command grab characters.
I mean, I guess. Oh my fucking! I'm more upset about his damage than anything. Oh fuck you! Oh no wonder it's like fucking 8 frames away. You can't do shit about this. Come
here. Oh no, I'm going to lose. I want to do the thing.
How do I play this character in this much lag?
You don't.
I don't. That's the correct answer. Because it doesn't happen.
Pretty much.
I'll make them feel paid.
This is upsetting.
I'm playing a character that's like 3 hits versus a Pumpkin in 8 frames lag. It's just not in my favor.
I want
to this is like a 10-0 matchup. No, we're not playing you again. There's 0 S connection.
Go right this spot. Got it.
Destruction! Your team has destroyed a middle enemy phoenix.
Where are you going? Look into my face.
I don't need that.
Where did he go?
Fountain?
Yes.
How are you under level?
I gotten 1 kill to your 7. How is your Phoenix down? That's the 3rd time. Gonna wait out that attack buff. Oh no! Bloodforge? You don't have Bloodforge? Where'd you get all that extra health from?
His if you land like a good attack on him, you're gonna gain health back.
I was like, that's fine. 1.5 minion waves left. I can work with that. What you should have did was trick me into fighting you long enough for the next minion wave to spawn. Dashed in this time.
Not even death can save you from me.
Bruh. No, you got lucky with like the smallest crit chance that could ever happen. Happened for you.
Did we lose?
No. He's been defending Titan. He's gonna have to take Demon Bull and then, you know, hope that he can solo kill the Phoenix before I can stop him.
No, I'm not gonna play.
That's fine. Yeah, you are.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy Phoenix.
Now that armor is useless. I imagine he's walking out with like the smallest amount of health.
If the health was 165, I would really.
You just took a poop. Get away from me. I didn't mean that. Oh, your feelings are hurt? I'm sorry. Was it close?
Yes.
No, it wasn't.
Yes.
No, it wasn't.
Okay, if you did the arena, you wouldn't beat me. You definitely wouldn't have beat me.
I'm sorry, you feel that way.
Where's the other guy at?
Oh, me?
Are you one person that was playing arena with us?
No.
No.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. It's hard. I listen to those nonsense.
Who, Chris? Or Eddie?
I don't know. He was upset. He's still probably upset, actually.
Oh.
Me, I'm just waiting for my turn in this fucking lobby. I'm about to get smoked because my Dizzy's garbage right now. Alright, this Dizzy's whacker than me. That's funny.
That was funny.